Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we're going to continue and today I'm going to spray all the fields because they have started growing. So yeah, we're just going to spray the fields today. And then I'm going to speed up time and let's see if the hired will... Nope. So B, we have to do it ourselves. Yeah, so we have three fields to spray, and then yeah, we can speed up time again and continue. As it's early morning, we can also do a few. I can also drive around and do a few missions, not missions. Lease some fields and bring up the money because it's going down a bit quickly. Yeah, what I'll do, as the day passes, I'll drive around. Extend the width a little bit on the right side there. Yeah, with this sprayer, I don't have to buy any large sprayers because this covers a large radius on the width and stuff. So yeah, I don't have to upgrade right away to anything large until we get a bigger field or more. Then I'm gonna go for the New Holland sprayer. Concentrating while I spray. So as it's early morning, I can't see the spray on the ground where I've passed, so I have to concentrate a little bit. And yep, this is almost fully grown, so yeah, once this will grow first and then that will grow after a little while after. This one does it. So yeah, what I have to do, I have to wait for the field to grow like this before I could spray. Yeah, my bad. While we're passing, we'll see which field has grown. Yep, the field 25 is good, so we can lease that field and, during the day. Harvest the field as these fields are growing. In the next video I'll do that. field further down that's fully grown. So yeah, I can go and check that out before I end the video. So when the AI worker is done on this field, I'll go down and check that field and see. I can check it now and see. Field 28 is barley. So yeah, we'll get straw as well to harvest. Done. I think one or two more passes and he'll finish. One more pass only. May have passed the spray over this part already, maybe. So that's why he's stopping. Yeah, so let me just let time speed up so we can get some daylight. I'll speed up plant growth. Yeah, what I did last time off screen, I went ahead and sold the Air Nature, the harvester I had before, and bought an in-game one. So let's see how the field is down here. This one is still growing. What I can do a mission and spray that field there. So this field is barley. So the thing is all the way on the opposite side there. Mission on this video and spray that field. I'll just head back this way. Mission might just give me about 5,000 or 6,000. When it's grown, yeah, we'll be able to spraying 5,000. So I'll do this. Yeah, so this is gonna be a little mission we'll do. Build up some money at the same time. This field is going to be ours later on in the series. This is the next field I'm going to buy. So we have four fields. And I could do four different crops, or two on each field. So this field will be sprayed, so yeah, if we decide to lease this field later on when it's fully grown, yeah, the crops will be we'll get a additional bonus from the spraying. Yeah, just concentrating on watching the left side there so I don't miss anything. Pass. I can stretch this out and yep, do it here. Yeah. Yeah, if I was using the New Holland sprayer, yeah, it would have been on because that's 36 meters wide. got some money. Yeah, so let's head back. Yeah, what I'll do, I'll speed up when I reach back to the farm, I'll speed up time. So we can get our crops, so we can harvest the fields next time. Yeah, I'm guessing it's gonna take a full 24 hours to grow. Yeah, it's grown now, so this field we can harvest next time. Yeah, so I'm already looking at a new map to try when I'm done with this. And I'm thinking about an American map again, American Outback maybe. Yeah, because the fields are small there on the American, either the American Outback or Westbridge Hills. Yeah, I've never done Westbridge Hills in farming simulator 15 or 13. Westbridge Hills there. We just yeah, I'm speeding up time there for this fields to grow. There, it's grown. Yeah, so we have all the fields to harvest next time. So yeah, let me just slow down this. So yeah, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time when we'll be harvesting all the three fields. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.